Ex-couple Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie are set to face an unexpected reunion at the Venice Film Festival. Amid the growing family tensions, the estranged couple will be arriving together to promote their respective movies, Maria and Wolves. Hollywood actress Angelina Jolie is scheduled to be in Venice next month to promote her film Maria, donning the opera legend Maria Callas. Brad Pitt, who is also set to be in the city next month, will soon be appearing in his upcoming movie Wolves with George Clooney. Despite their ongoing legal battles, the couple will not be at the festival simultaneously, but are to exchange presents. Although arrangements have been made to prevent them from crossing paths, but they will stay at the same hotel, the Cipriani. Since their split 8 years ago, Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt have managed to avoid attending same events in Hollywood. Jolie, who lives in Los Angeles with their 6 children, has mostly stayed away from red carpet events to avoid facing estranged husband Pitt. As per the outlet, it was also revealed that Brad is distressed and upset for not being able to contact his son Pax, who was recently rushed to the hospital after a road accident. A source close to Pitt informed the publication Daily Mail that a father's inclination would be to go to the hospital or to call him. He's tried so many times, but the kids won't take his calls. His hands are tied. Pax, who was not wearing a helmet, crashed his electric bike recently into a car stopped at a red light. Witnesses reported that Pax complained of a head and hip injury immediately after the crash. A source close to Angelina Jolie also told the publication that she is by Pax's side in the hospital and now he remains in a stable condition.